Millard Fillmore, the 13th president, was the last president from the Whig Party. He also installed the first bath to ban library in the White House.